The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match could be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin! Introducing first, from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 275 pounds, Superstar Billy Graham.
Hey guys, do you realize that we're mere moments away from waging war? Guys, a tough spot to be in starting War Games, but soon we'll have the numbers on his side.
You're right, Cole. It's up to him to utilize the advantage, direct his team, and be ruthless.
Yeah, but it's really critical. He needs to stay alert and stay active. And if he gets injured or knocked down, the numbers advantage is meaningless.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
From Austin, Texas, weighing in at 273 pounds, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Guys, perhaps no bigger challenge in WWE than what he's about to face. More than just the harsh confines of War Games on his mind.
And this superstar appears surprisingly calm, particularly when you know that in a matter of minutes, he'll be outnumbered.
And also, who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring. He needs to be able to use every inch of both rings, keep the distance, negate the numbers advantage, but we all know that's easier said than done.
Looks like these two drew the short straws as they kick off this War Games match.
It might not be a disadvantage here, Cole. War Games is unlike any other match, and this might give them precious time to settle in.
That's a good point, Corey, but we'll have to see if that's the case.
Oh!
Great reversal. Big back body drop. Reversal.
Oh, man. Sending him all the way over to the next ring.
Caught with a lariat. Face wash. No.
Oh, no!
Stun gun! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Flyer!
Splash! Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
The countdown hurtling towards a shift to the status quo.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten that much more grueling.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
And entering into an absolute war zone, giving the troops the boost they need.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker!
So smooth.
And Corey, here's the key to winning a War Games match. If your team has the numbers advantage, you have to use it. No holding back, no mercy.
Absolutely. And on the opposite end, if you're on the other team, then it's all about surviving the numbers advantage. Then retaliate once you've evened things up again.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Ooh. As their opponent biting their nose.
And that move might have crossed the line. He continues to press forward.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Big right connects.
The timer is running out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage.
Like a bat out of hell and about to even things up in War Games.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh!
Reinforcements are in, and now this team has the opportunity to truly fight back.
Oh, man!
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied.
Uh-oh. Oh, with authority! Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Take off. Diving shoulder tackle.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Targeting the throat there.
Lariat.
Good Lord.
That was nasty.
Oh, and back of the elbow. Only seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage.
From the cage and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Ooh. Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match.
Knee strike connects.
Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
Oh, shin breaker.
Textbook side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Up and over. He turns it around.
Look out!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Oh, put down face first.
Really just laying it in.
Punch right in the head. A shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Uh-oh. Just stretching out the arm. Clothesline. Oh, my God. What an elbow.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh. Time is ticking away. Shortly, we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds. Leg breaker.
Oh. Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And the neck breaker put in a position now.
Setting up.
Elbow drop.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Looking out of the ring for reinforcements.
strategy. Even odds weren't good enough, and they just added a bit of insurance with that weapon.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
And he situated himself on top of the cage. Who knows where this is going?
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments. What are we about to see next?
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Wait a second. He's going up the wall. The Extreme War Games mentality is taking over. And we've seen what guys can do off of the side of that cage.
Oh, man.
Did you see that?
I think we all did. A lunatic jumping off the top of the cage.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Ref, are you blind?
Big punch finds its mark.
Beautiful. Close fist connects. The count has started, and one team is about to have the odds in their favor.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Impressive counter.
This, what a headbutt.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Cage opens, and the strategy now has to be to take charge, play the numbers game to your advantage now.
Using the cranium.
And I don't like it, but in war games, a one-sided brawl is all perfectly legal.
Way to hang on.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh,
loving blow.
Dropping the knee.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Looks like he has something planned.
That can't be. No, no!
There's Joey Styles when you need him.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Kendo stick impact. Boom!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
One step ahead there.
Oh, driver spiked him.
Showing European uppercut.
Waist lock. Oh, saw it coming.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one.
Oh, what a shot to the gut.
Waist lock.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Counting down the seconds as this match gets closer to being even. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stomp in the leg.
Sharp punch.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
He is leaving.
Oh, my God!
It just went crashing through the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say mazel tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
The teams are now equal, but this weapon could be a big difference maker.
Oh, the sledgehammer.
Has officially begun.
And with that, the so-called match beyond has begun.
Everything we just saw was a warm-up. Now these superstars have to actually compete.
That brought a lot of unwanted pain to the shoulder.
German suplex.
Down to Bowman and a double axe handle smash.
Planning on what to do next.
Hold on here. What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage now?
An impact jars him in the late going.
Yeah, he's in real danger of being put away here.
Was ready for that.
Ooh!
Oh, ouch!
All the way out.
Suplex!
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Headlock. Ooh! Cheap shot right above the eye. Uh-oh. Flashback!
He's headed up.
Might be going toward the top of his war game structure.
Measured up nicely. Fist drop!
He's now perched up.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, oh, good lord.
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his...
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Shoulders down!
Oh, a kick out! Kicked out, he kicked out!
This is amazing!
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Litter.
On the power into a body slam.
Elbow drop.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
Bam! He may get the three count right here. This is it. And he fights it off.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Will that stop Hot Rod?
Breaks the count.
No man does that better.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Sleeper hold locked in.
An extreme amount of pressure in this. Oh, could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter.
Smooth.
Enabled to counter. Roddy Piper able to adapt. He thinks he has it. He got the shoulder up in time.
You are not alone in your shot. We all thought that was it.
Close line to the back of the man to cover for the win.
This is it.
Oh my Lord, how in the world is he still going?
He kicked out.
Position.
Nice, setting up again.
Oh, push it out.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Two count. An exhausting victory for the win nonetheless.
Here are your winners.
That was one for the ages, ladies and gentlemen. Hard not to celebrate after coming up on top in this one.
In the end, one team seemingly just wanted it more.
And that is what War Games is all about. Digging down deep, going to battle with your teammates, and hopefully coming out on top when all is said and done.